I'm Brian DeLuca, and this is Outside the Box, brought to you by Mauser Electronics. We just got another package, but before we see what's inside, make sure you like and follow. One of my favorite parts about Mauser.com is I can get all the components I need for my design projects. Now let's see what's inside this box. It's the Infineon Technology CY8C Proto-040T PSoC 4000T CapSense prototyping kit that offers easy out-of-the-box experience with fifth-generation CapSense technology. The kit demonstrates excellent low-power touch performance for PSoC 4. Now let's see what's on this board. Here you have the USB Type-C connector. Here you have the KitProg 3 status LED. Here you have the PSoC 5L MCU with KitProg 3 firmware. Here you have the KitProg 3 mode switch. Here you have the external power input. Here you have the target MCU current measurement header. Here you have the user LED 2 and user button selection header. Here you have the power LED. Here you have the CapSense 5 segment slider. Here you have the user LEDs. Here you have the Mini Prog 4 SWD interface header provision. Here you have the PSoC 4000T MCU. Here you have the target I2C UART interface selection switch. Here you have the CSD CapSense button. Here you have the CapSense proximity sensor. Here you have the CSX CapSense button. Here you have the user button, and here you have the reset switch. The kit includes the PSoC 4000T MCU, a member of the PSoC 4 platform with scalable and reconfigurable architecture with the ARM Cortex M0 Plus CPU. The fifth generation CapSense touch sensing tech is perfect for wearables and battery powered smart devices. There is an always on feature that significantly reduces power usage in active and standby modes, extending battery life. The Infineon Technology CY8C Proto-040T prototyping kit combines a high-performance capacitive sensing subsystem and small package for wearable devices and offers robust and reliable sensing. For more on the Infineon Technology CY8C Proto-040T prototyping kit, visit Mauser.com.